Alright. Hey guys, what's going on? My name is Veritas, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. Now this is all obviously pre-recorded as I am not talking to Kat in any of this, and I'm just kind of doing shit. Actually, I'm talking to Kat, just not... You get what I mean. Anyway, so, this is another one of those fill-in-the-blank type episode dealios. That this one's a lot less confusing, since I do show you how the hell we get to where we're going, from a knowable location, I think. The area at the very beginning of this episode is literally up the ladder after the Dancer of the Boreal Valley, so you saw us fight her, it, thing. We literally just went up the ladder, and then this is where we're at. There was a lot of stuff we did in between there, but this area, I unlocked a shortcut with the elevator, and that area, you can visually see, since people loved it to say that, how we get there and fight this boss thing that we do encounter in this zone. This boss in this area is called the Dragon Slayer Armor. Essentially what this boss is, that strange flying creature that you know, you see at the beginning of this boss fight, is called a Pilgrim Butterfly. Essentially what those are, it's thought that those are the spiritual elements of what the pilgrims become when they die. One of the Pilgrim Butterflies has taken over control of this suit of armor. This armor is Dragon Slayer armor. It's Ornstein's armor from Dark Souls 1 that has been like melted down and reforged and twisted into the dark and yada yada. So it's evil Dragon Slayer armor that's being controlled by a Pilgrim Butterfly. So that's fun. So this fight was actually kind of hard the first couple times we did it. I didn't know how to fight the damn thing, and neither of us were using very effective methods for fighting this armor set. It's an interesting boss fight because you can fall off the side of the map, the boss arena, which is, you know, kind of a hassle. But, you know, we do eventually manage to maybe persevere. I don't know, you have to watch the video to find out. But I wanted to talk about, since I have to fill 9 minutes of airtime here, and I'm only 2 minutes in, Joy. 3 minutes in, maybe. No, I don't fucking know. I did want to talk about some stuff. As of when I'm talking to you about this, recording this video, we have finished Dark Souls 3. I think there are going to be in the market of 30 episodes in total, roughly around there. I'm thinking probably 30 episodes in total. Might be less than that, but 30 is looking like the number. This will be episode 26, I'm thinking. I don't know yet. I haven't actually uploaded the videos up to this point when I'm recording this. The video has been done, because that's like a week old. But this audio that I'm putting over it is... It's a very confusing thing, this whole YouTube thing. You end up with this fucking thing where it's like... I just edited the stuff from Arch Dragon Peak, which you've seen... which you've seen already. By the time this video comes out, Arch Dragon Peak's been uploaded. I think. I hope. Which means that's already happened. I just edited that earlier tonight. So this is me talking to you post the game being done, but before I've even uploaded Arch Dragon. I don't know what episode just went up the other day. I think today is actually when I upload a lot of Arch Dragon stuff. When Kat's fighting the Ancient Wavern actually is the episode that's going up today. So that'll give you kind of like an idea of where I am. But overall, Dark Souls 3 is done, right now. All the footage and video and yada yada has been done. I just have to edit it. So I won't, spoil anything story-wise that happens after this video in-game, sequence. Like, I won't, you know, say like, hey, the next area is called the this, and then we fought the this thing. The end of the game is here, because I don't want to spoil that. But I do want to talk about shortly, I am in New Game Plus. This doesn't spoil anything that you haven't seen yet, but I am in New Game Plus. I finished everything in, you know, the first playthrough that I could, that I remembered to, and then I went to New Game Plus recently. I'm like 135 hours in to Dark Souls 3 in general, and I don't know. But, yeah, so I'm enjoying the game a lot. The second playthrough has been a bit of a hassle, trying to keep Sigurd alive and do his quest line, doing a different quest line for, I want to say Irana. Who the fuck is Irana? I'm thinking probably Sirana, or Sirana, and I'm talking about Anri, her. I'm trying to get the Usurpation of Flame, or Fire ending, and it involves a lot of nonsense and things like that. So that's an interesting thing. But also, Cat's been busy with things, so he hasn't been around really to play with me at all in the New Game Plus. So I've pretty much been doing all of New Game Plus Cat free. I have been summoning phantoms throughout the game, but it's really weird to play through the game again after having played it already, just because it's like you kind of know what's coming, but you catch things and you pick up on things that people say or things that happen that you didn't the first time through. It's very interesting. So maybe I'll make a video like really fleshing out my thoughts on Dark Souls 3 later on, because this is more of just kind of like I'm really just filling 9 minutes of video. just so you guys can see this fight with the Dragon Slayer armor. But yeah, it's a great game. I have a lot of fun with it. I think the best episode we recorded, at least the one that I had the most fun in, and I think is the funniest one, I think is episode 24, I think? 24? It's whatever episode comes before the Nameless King fight. Where we're running through and Kat's like, I have their attention, and I'm like, but their attention is the staircase. That's my favorite episode we've done so far. It's just, that one just makes me smile. But that's good shit. But this is Lothric Castle. To get to the area that we're in, since I didn't actually get recorded, is a bit of a hassle. So when you go up the ladder from the Dancer of the Boreal Valley, you'll go up the ladder and go straight. I went to the left to the elevator. Well, that elevator doesn't unlock until you go to the right. You go to the right, you unlock a bonfire, and you go up through in there and do a bunch of shit. It's crazy. I hate it. I'm actually trying to wrap my head around and remember how I got to where I did. What I think it was is you go to the right, you go through a hallway, go to the Lothric bonfire, you go through there, yes, you go through there into another room, then you take a left, go up a staircase, wrap around the front of the castle, fight a bunch of shit that hates you, and then you unlock another bonfire, which I believe is called the Dragon Barracks. And then from there, there's like two dragons that are mad. I'm trying to think if that's recorded or not. I'm actually not sure right now. Come to think of it, I'm not sure. I don't think that's recorded, but I can't remember. With so much of like my life spent recording things, I sometimes hit this problem where I can't remember if things that happened on video or not. It's a fucky mind problem. I can't remember if this is on video or not somewhere, because if it is, it has to go up before this video, and if it's not, then I'm spoiling it or something. I don't know. I'm not really sure. Anyway, so when you wrap around, you go up a thing, go through a hallway, and then inside the building, you fight a bunch of shit, open the door, go back up that staircase, walk outside, activate the elevator that you saw, and then that's pretty much where we're at now. So it's a lot of just, like, running around in a circle, unlocking shortcuts, pretty much. So you didn't really miss a lot. The important stuff, the end of the game is after this boss. There's two more zones after this, and then there's the final fight, or the final Lord of Cinder, then there's the final fight with the final boss. That's not a spoiler, I don't think. Anyway, so yeah, that's that. I think I'm running short on time here. I got about 15 seconds left, I think. I'm kind of like, whatever. I'm not really sure what kind of time I have here. But it's interesting. I'll have to figure this out. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed the death of the Dragon Slayer armor. And until the next video, have a great day, everyone.